It is often said that technology has put all kinds of information at our fingertips, providing essential knowledge that has become a universal right. Nowhere is this right more strongly cherished than in Patty Odham's resource room at Princeton Elementary.
We're going to use time, okay? And so that's why we have our clock.
Regardless of economic or social status, race, gender, or disability, each individual has the right to be educated in our country. My job as a teacher of students with visual impairments is to give them the abilities and skills that they need to become successful, independent, contributing members to society.
Unified English Braille is the tactile writing system that allows students to do what all students do: read and write, learn and express themselves. It is what Patty teaches her students every day. As the co-author of the district's expanded core curriculum for visually impaired students, she also teaches many other essential skills. Building on the skills to read, write, and socially interact with others, Patty's students are able to excel academically in the general education classroom. Marcia Nielsen is a paraprofessional who assists Tan, one of two visually impaired students staffed in Princeton's gifted program. As Patty nears retirement, Marcia knows her friend and colleague will be missed.
There isn't anyone that I know of that can give like she does. I equate her to Gandhi. I think people will reflect on just how she accomplished things without anybody knowing. Because she's always been quiet, but she's always gotten the job done.
Principal Andrew Rollins says Patty has taught her students, as well as everyone else on campus, that there is a unique potential in every person and an innate right for each person to achieve success.
What Mrs. Odham has taught us all, it doesn't matter what uniqueness you have, because we're all unique. We all have something that's unique. It doesn't matter how unique you are, what situation you've been given, you can be successful.
There is a pride you can see on the faces of Patty's students. They are learning the attitudes and skills to take their rightful place in a sighted world. After 37 years as a teacher, Patty also takes pride in knowing that she's had a small part in helping her students become truly successful.
Teachers understand that all their students have challenges. They also know it is possible to look beyond those challenges and see the whole child. A child should not be defined by disabilities, but by his or her innate potential to do great things.